just like they did in their series against Washington. Bad game, bounced back with a beauty. And Pittsburgh won this one 3-2. The series is even 2-2 headed to Pittsburgh, and we're headed to Ron and Don.
Jim and Craig, thanks. Don, you couldn't have called it again any better. You said that you won't catch Pittsburgh on their heels tonight, and you did not. You said that Mike Sullivan deserves a lot of credit for putting Matt Murray in goal and the saves he made on particularly Victor Stahlberg at the get-go. Immense.
Well, you know, also I said Crosby's the greatest hockey player in the world playing today. If he's not playing in the game, Ottawa wins, gets a goal. He works in the practices. I think we show you right off the bat. We got him. Look at him in practices. That corner. Think of that corner. He's helping the goalies there. Remember, one went in. We got another one. He's that corner. That corner. That corner. Now watching the game, he's in that corner. He's in that corner. That is his corner. He owns it, and he puts the goal in. I mean, the guy, you know, to me, I know I'm getting a little carried away here with the guy, but I mean, he does it. He takes the abuse. He's smart now. He doesn't fight back, and he did a great job.
Visualization, they call it, and it is incredible how it works for him. You said he'll take what's given to him, and that's an example in this chip-in you're going to show.
Well, you got a picture of him right now. Watch him get him out there. He's smart enough, he dumps a puck in. He doesn't try to get it in. Gets the puck in, they're ahead. And he sees he can't get it in. Now watch Ottawa. Watch Ottawa. Watch. Instead of dumping it in, out it goes. When you're having a bad game, and for two periods they had a bad game, there it is again. Put it in. Put it in and get it on the Bill Bailey all the time. It works every time.
But anyhow, boy, when they came back, they did come back on it.
But they started out two periods, they were asleep. And that's what happens when you, against a team like Pittsburgh that's been there before, Murray, he could hardly wait to get in there. You've got to get in there. You've got to go. This is the playoff. They woke up too late or they would have won the game.